It's just a tragedy. There's nothing more to be said. It was awful. It should never have happened.
Anguish was etched on the faces of parents who rushed here after hearing the news this morning. Some leaving work in the city, not knowing whether their child had been a victim. The suspect, Lori Dann, allegedly stormed into the school, packing at least two guns, stalking the washroom and hallway, and finally this second grade classroom, where police say she announced her guns were real and that she was going to teach the kids about guns. Then she began firing, hitting six students. Police and paramedics were called from all of the North Shore suburbs, desperately trying to help the victims.
They were able to tell us basically what happened. We did not question them in detail because we didn't want to further traumatize them. They helped us in determining what the actual injuries were, and they were able to help us treat them by participating in their own treatment, holding dressings on the minor injuries, or being able to move when we needed them to move for positioning or what have you. They were really, really brave.
Before coming here, she allegedly set fire to this home where she had babysat for the five children of the Rush family, some of whom she had allegedly locked in the basement. After the shooting, the remaining 300 children at this school were kept in class until 3:15. Psychologists and social workers were called in to calm their anxiety and counsel them on how to cope with this tragedy.
I think the school has done a phenomenal job with these kids. I think they're just amazing. Everything was very calm. The kids were calm. And they said, the kids have done a lot of listening. Now take them home and let them talk.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.